Hi. Today I'm making a dish towel to hang over the oven door or a cabinet. I've embroidered a design on the top, and I cut my towel in half, gathered it here, stuck it inside there, and sewed a stitch across. It's that easy, and that's what we're gonna do today. This one I've already done. Tried a little bit of quilting stitches, got a little stuck right here, but other than that, I think it looks wild. I did a flower on the actual towel, and I have one in my kitchen, and I realized this isn't the right place for the flower, so you may wanna consider putting it at the top instead of the bottom so that you can wipe your hands with it. Okay, let's get started. I've already cut out a pattern I made. I just drew it freehand of a topper, like that. And actually, it's going to be much shorter, but I'm just going to fold it under when I finish. So I just chose some white fabric. I'm going to cut this out, and I'll see you at the sewing machine. Okay, so now I have placed my top on my embroidery hoop. And I'm going to go over to the machine and place it down, and then I'm going to do an applique, and I'll come back afterwards. I've changed my mind. I think what I'm going to do is try one of the stitching embroidery designs that I saw on, oh, here they are, shoot, that I saw on the computer. So I have to go into File. Go into my USB drive and then go down to, how about a Christmas one? I will be in a Christmas craft show soon. Well, let's see what this one looks like. It might be too big for my hoop. Sugar and spice and everything nice. I like that. I'm gonna try that one. So now I have stitched out sugar and spice and everything nice for my dishcloth. And I think I'm going to put a little bit of fiber fill in it and stitch them together. Okay, so as soon as I get that done, we'll come back and we'll see the finished product. Okay, so now here's my topper. I just added an embroidery. It puckered a little bit, but it's okay for now. I'll iron it out some more. And here I'm going to put a buttonhole. And I'm going to put it on that side. And then it'll fold over and you'll button it. And now I'm getting ready to add my bottom. I've cut a dish towel in half. And I put a pin where the half mark is, and I'm going to just put some pleats in it like this to the halfway mark, and do the same on the other side, and then I'll add it to this part. Now for this one, I just folded up under the bottom, inserted this inside, as you can see right here, and pinned it. And I kind of folded it over in the back like this. That way people can dry their hands off and not touch this part as much. Okay, and here we are. This is the buttoned hole sewn in. And I have attached everything. And on the back it looks like this. The fabric I think is a little too see-through-y light, so the next time I'm going to get a thicker fabric. Okay, see you next time on Stella Sewing.